you so much, Chris. We're going to go ahead and continue that holiday shopping on this DVD Tuesday with Kevin Steinkross.
Want to take Denzel Washington home with you?
Yeah.
Talking about his DVD, Kim. You went to a different place on that.
I did, actually, a whole different place.
Hey, if you want to take Denzel Washington home with you, now's your chance. His DVD, it takes him back to one of my favorite Denzel characters. Mm-hmm. This is The Equalizer 2. Denzel plays a former CIA agent who goes undercover to catch the bad guys. It made me wonder, would this A-list star ever want to go undercover himself?
Thought you were retired.
Denzel, your character in this movie, he goes off the grid, right? Takes himself off. Have you ever wanted to live your life off the grid so that you're not like one of the most famous people in the world?
Most days. I do live my life off the grid. I'm not on a, normal life.
Yeah. Have you ever gone out in disguise so you can be among the people?
No, it's not that deep.
It's not?
No.
Oprah's done it.
You know, I'm not as famous as Oprah.
I don't know about that.
Definitely not as rich.
No one is as rich as Oprah.
Nobody.
Not even God. But Denzel is terrific once again in this movie. I'm not going to lie, the plot gets a little outlandish, a little ridiculous. And the final fight takes place during a hurricane.
I mean, it's The Equalizer.
It can happen.
Everything about it is
right.
Yeah.
But a movie like this, you know what, you just go with it,
yeah.
Right? The Equalizer 2 gets 3 out of 5 reels in the real world. All right, Denzel's a tough guy in that movie, right?
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Jennifer Garner is a tough gal in her new movie out on DVD today. This one's called Peppermint.
You honestly think Riley North did this?
Today's the 5-year anniversary of her family's murder. She's back.
How does it feel to be back in an action film?
It actually was terrifying, but it felt great.
Yeah?
Yeah, I hadn't done an action film in 10 years, and when I got back into it, I kind of felt like, oh, here's this skill set that I built up all over all that time, and I haven't used it. It's been lying dormant, so it felt great to push it even to another level.
Tell you, Kim, it paid off.
Okay.
As you can tell right there.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay on her good side.
I think that's a good idea. She's cut, she is fierce. Jennifer Garner, here's the deal. She's so sweet in person, and it's been so long since we've seen her in an action film that I had sort of forgotten what she's capable of.
Yeah.
She plays a great, like, tough woman, you know? Action star. I like this movie. I really like her performance in this movie. Peppermint gets 4 out of 5 reels in the real world. That's one thing that I think those two stars have in common, Denzel and Jennifer. They're both real.
Yes.
I don't feel like when I'm interviewing them, like they're censoring themselves and watching what they say.
Right.
They're just talking to you.
Right, right. They seem to be great human beings and excellent artists too.
Big time. Okay, next up. 4 years ago, Angelina Jolie gave us a movie about Olympic runner Louis Zamperini.
Mm-hmm.
The movie was called Unbroken. Well, here's the sort of the backstory. His plane crashed in World War II, true story.
Mm-hmm.
He and his two crewmen had to spend 47 days on a raft out in the Pacific. Then the Japanese found them and imprisoned them. This DVD tells the rest of the story. You can kind of call this a spiritual sequel. This one's called Unbroken Path to Redemption.
Bless you, Louis. Welcome home. All of Torrance was praying for your safe return.
Miracles didn't save me, Padre. A couple of atomic bombs did that.
Zamperini came home a hero, but quickly his life took a dark turn. He started drinking to excess. That can never be a good thing.
Yeah.
One thing led to another, but then he finally turned his life around at a Billy Graham crusade. That was back in the days when those crusades were huge and they would go on for days and days. It's a faith-based movie, obviously. It's a true story. It's called Unbroken Path to Redemption. It gets 2 out of 5 reels in the real world. And finally, and I did not know you were such a huge fan of this.
Huge.
Family Guy.
Yes.
Season 16.
Yeah.
It's been on forever.
Yeah.
Yeah. The DVD of season 16. Find out what Stewie and all them are about in this DVD.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and take this.
You know what? Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
It's for you.
It's a Christmas miracle here.
I have a feeling you've seen all the episodes already, mm-hmm. but in case you need to brush up again, there you go.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go watch this mm-hmm. on the 9 a.m. show.
Merry Christmas, Kim.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.